myself which one I'm lucky. Recently I got my Canadian visa and I got the admission in the University of Saskatchewan, all thanks to David Consultant and Darshan sir. I got two rejections. One was from my Conestoga College. Recently I got in 2018 and I also got the US visa rejection also in 2018. Then also due to the help of Darshan sir and David Consultant, I got the admission in University of Saskatchewan and recently my visa is approved. So I especially refer DVB Consultant and Darshan sir for your consultancy. Thank you.